Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the family stream. Boot! Boot! Hold on. I accidentally left my preview on. I have to turn that off so OBS doesn't, like, eat up all of my RAM or whatever. Stuff! Alright, Cotton has, like, spammed me with redeems again. So!
She, her.
They, them. We are awesome. I have no idea what I'm doing, really. I finished cleaning up a big giant mess full of shulker boxes and chest monsters yesterday. I do still need to, like, tear down the map arts. I could go do that, I suppose. But I feel like I could be doing something more interesting, but I have no idea what at the moment. We're kind of like creeping up on the end of the season here, and I'm like, I don't know what to do.
Well, you can't do what I'm doing, because that's what I'm doing. I know, it's very exciting. We're getting close to the end of the season.
We're not going to be, like, restarting super right away as soon as the new version releases, because, you know, we have to wait for mods to update and stuff.
Oh, hello, chicken.
Another chicken?
Yeah, he just followed me into the overworld. Hi. Welcome to the cottage. You gonna fly into that bush? Sounds good. Have fun.
We have a lot of, like, random deep slate bits now. It's kind of funny. I really hope, like, my mic doesn't pick up my parents yelling at their new dog. We have the windows open because it's hot and stupid. That means that we can hear the neighbors that much easier. Why are you covered with things? Aren't you locked? Yes, you're locked, so you shouldn't be showing things at all. I may have to remake that one, because that's gonna bother me. The fact that its eyes are wonky bothers me too. I suppose I'll go tear that down now. Is obnoxiously high. Well, not like super obnoxious, but low, but high enough to be annoying. Okay. Whee! Hello? Portal. There we server felt that one. Sorry. Hello? So, interwebs, how are you doing today? Everyone been having a good day? Doing cool stuff? Getting stuff done?
I've been having a good day.
I know. So I just released a new coloring page on my coffee. Oh yeah. Would you like to have a really cool pride possum? I know you do. Color it in yourself, be super awesome. Yeah, totally. Come on over to my coffee. It's totally free. There we go. Cool, right? Go make yourself some really awesome Pride Possum coloring pages.
Matter?
Oh, the just server just had a bit of a hiccup there for a second.
No problems over here.
another one of those silent streams I see.
Silent but deadly streams.
Yep. My stuff's gone disappearing and stuff too. Yeah, your voice chat. Our voice chat's disconnected. Oh, there we go. Nope, nope. Still no. Alright, hold on. Let me go poke the server, see what's going on over there. Yeah, we do have a whole bunch of thunderstorms in the area today, so it's probably screwing with our interwebs. Although OBS seems to be connected fine. There we go, connection lost. I was gonna say OBS thinks so everything's fine. Hold on, it looks like the server's offline. Server is, I think, in our state too, so it might be affected by the thunderstorms too. It's terrible, isn't it? Well, you know. Indeed. Last activity I'm seeing on the Discord is somebody else in North America's, one of the other North American nodes has gone down about half an hour ago. Yeah. I know, it's terrible. Hold on, I've got a whole bunch of log span here to look at. Yeah, don't try it. Looks like it's not actually up yet. It's just it's processing from crash. Save your armor stands. You mean like a little... Yep. Sorry, everybody. I know this is absolutely fascinating content as we sit here and try to figure out what's going on. It's still fun to watch Mumbo mess around. Yeah, I have a ticket in on the Discord, but for now it looks like it's gotten itself stuck. Oh, hey now. It just did a whole bunch of stuff. It's a good server. I mean, this is just as good, if not better, than what we've been getting on Realms. So, I mean, there's absolutely no complaints. It's the splash page is from the Pride pack, texture pack. Going up because they added the Pride candles, which I actually don't really like that much, sadly. But okay, it looks like it should be up. It's running behind. It's running slow still. But we're trying. That's mostly probably just spam bots on my end. I'm getting the by viewers now spams and not just the.
Oh, here we go.
Nope, I got disconnected. Reload, refresh it. Mine did that too. I don't know. I think that's just a weird blip thing. I'm in the end, so I can't sleep. All right, there we go. Yeah, that's everything looks okay. Nope, it looks like you didn't join the voice chat back. Eh. Everything was a little fiddly and weird.
Here I am!
Oh goodness.
Is that better?
Ah! You lose your armor standy bit? Do you want me to come look see? Maybe they're hiding. Oh, whoa, nope. I'm lagging. Don't do any more work. We're still lagging. That's probably why you can't see him, bud.
Oh, yeah, my, my bottom HUD's gone. Llama got kicked, but my HUD's back. Okay.
Yeah, I just popped back when Llama left. Try logging back on, buddy. Oh, the server did not like it when you joined. Whoa, whoa, we're getting some serious lag bit spikes here. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna head home and come over to where you are. I don't know if it's something where you are. Yeah, hold still, buddy. I don't know if it's you in particular or where you are, but the server is not pleased that you are where you are, or that you are in general. So I'm going to come over and see. Oh, nope, I'm going to lag out.
Recover your skills, then we want to just...
Yeah, oh, I'm getting like serious lag with your voice coming through. Yeah,
I'll head to home too, so fewer chunks are loaded.
Okay, Thomas, what are you missing? What does your inventory look like? So you have 3 blocks in your inventory right now, 3 player heads and 9 armor stands. Is that what... So how many do you have in your inventory right now? Okay. Okay, sorry. Okay, hold on. But you had a bunch of stands in the face already and now they're gone? Okay. Yeah, that's a desync thing. That is something that can happen. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not seeing them, so it looks like... Yeah, but
now the
looks
redstone
like...
part's easy to replace, but the work sucks.
Yeah, let's not do any more work right now, Thomas, because if the server's being unhappy...
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I think... I don't know what's going on with the server, but it's just very much so not happy. We're not using like any memory or whatever, but it keeps telling me like that it's overloaded. Voice chat is dropping packets left and right.
Yeah, that's probably the thunderstorms. We'll try again next time.
All right.
We have tons of redstone, so.
Yeah, we have plenty of redstone. That's not a problem, and like. Yeah, alright everybody. Sorry about that. It looks like we're cutting the stream short today.
Ooh.
Our yeah, server yeah. is very...
I never switched back to my Minecraft stream either, did I?
Oh, our server is very unhappy. I think the poor server is affected by the storms too, it seems. But, so hopefully we'll be back. Might not be back tomorrow because it might be nice walky weather tomorrow. But, you know, we'll be back eventually. But until then, hope you all have a great day. Bye.